Charlie Nicholas came to Arsenal with great expectations, but in the end there were few goals to show for the man who always remained popular with the Highbury fans. It was his scoring activities off the field that eventually created more headlines. Today, a philosophical Charlie Nicholas looked back on what might have been.
Every time that we played a bad game, Charlie was getting the headlines because he had a bad game. It wasn't so much the rest of the players or the team. So I carried the can for a long, long time. So I think that in itself was putting a lot of burden on me. I felt as if I was lost. It wasn't so much that I was playing badly. To me, when I'm playing badly, is when I don't beat men and don't pass well. And I wasn't getting the ball often enough to do that. I ain't saying that strictly because I wasn't getting the passes all the time, but I think that happens sometimes. To me, it's all over now. It's all behind me. I'm only 25 and hopefully I've got a long career left.
His old club Celtic are the favourites to sign Nicholas, leaving London with only a few memories of the old Charlie magic.